you weren't already equipped. God won't allow a giant that you can't defeat. If that obstacle was too big, God wouldn't have put you there. Tune out those negative voices. Tune into what God says about you. You're a giant killer, a history maker, a barrier breaker. Years later, David and his men had been protecting the property of a man named Nabal. They were camped in that area. They didn't know Nabal, but since they were there, they made sure that no one bothered him or his animals. During shearing season, David sent some of his men to ask Nabal for some food and water. Since they had been good to him, he thought Nabal would be happy to help. But Nabal was rude and stubborn. His name means fool, and he lived up to it. He insulted David's men, told them to get off his property, that he didn't owe them anything. When David heard this, he was furious. He told his men to get ready, and they headed out toward Nabal's house.